seconds away. The Rangers start with possession as we are now underway. And that's stopped by Niemi. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. Still scoreless in this one. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. And that shot goes nowhere as the lane was filled. San Jose's got the puck along the boards. Looks to make a play over to Girardi. From center they get into the attacking area. New York's going to play it from the corner. And that goes off a body. Sends it in front. Can't connect the play. The Rangers get a hold of the puck along the boards. And now it's grabbed by Davinsky. Nice zone entry from the left. Here's a shot. And that goes off course off a body. Can't make it work. Gains the zone through center. Battling for the puck, but still hangs on. He's got a step! Denies him!
No, he's going to be disappointed with that effort, James. The goalie beats him cold.
There's the whistle. We got an offside. Still a lot of time left in the period as we approach the midway mark. We've still got zeros on the board. Puck picked up by McDonough. The Sharks gain possession along the wall. And he takes a shot, and he comes up with it.
You know when you're looking for a buddy in a crowded train station? Well, now you got to find a little puck through the bodies there. Good luck to you. Found it.
Both teams are set. They're ready to drop the puck. Is dropped and we are back underway. Slides it to McGinn. And the puck sails into the bench, forcing a stoppage of play. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. The Rangers scoop it up along the boards. Along the side, here they come through the neutral zone. Takes a shot. That's gloved by Niemi.
The most fun save for the goaltender, the glove stop.
Now a quick pass to McGinn. San Jose's got the puck in the corner.
Oh, the crossbar, what a shot.
We got a whistle as the puck goes out of play. Nice job tying up his opponent. Quick pass to Svechnikov. Couldn't catch up to that pass. Oh, they probably want to redo on that. Puck grabbed by Zibanejad. Look at that hit. Let's get physical. The Rangers go to work on offense. New York's got the puck along the wall. Centering feed. And that goes off a stick. And now he moves it to Svechnikov. Trying to come up with a huge defensive play to get this puck out of his own end. With possession along the wall. Moves it quickly over to Bork. San Jose's got it along the wall. Fired into the offensive zone and they'll make some changes. Taken by McDonough. Here's a short pass to Prust. San Jose's got a hold of it along the wall. Grabbed along the board by Braun. Slick feed. Pavelski's got it in the offensive zone. Stopped by the goaltender.
One of the premier players in the game shooting the puck on the move. That snapshot's delivered on net forces the goaltender into a save.
And a great read to turn that play aside. Takes a shot. And it comes up with the save. Moves it to Marlowe. Poked away in the neutral zone by Miller. Here they come on the rush. Here's a shot, and that's blocked. collision. Gets it over to Marlowe. New York's got the puck in their own end. And now it's grabbed by Vlasic. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Thornton. And nearing the final 60 seconds of this opening stanza. They gain the offensive zone from the middle. Here they come on the attack as they slide the puck inside the offensive zone. There's a solid collision. And that's just out of reach. There's the horn to conclude period number one, and Ray Ferraro's already off to grab his intermission hot dog. We'll be back in just a moment. A clean sheet of ice beckons, and period number two set to get underway. Still looking for the game's first goal as we are underway in the second. Ray, as we get things underway here in this second period, give us a sense of what you interpreted from that first 20 minutes.
New York's coaches were pretty happy with their possession in that first period. They want to take it one step further, crowd the goalie, get a little more traffic around the front of the net, see if they can capitalize on a chance or two.
Puck scooped up by Heatley. Went for the dirty dangle and it goes sideways. Gavrik's into the offensive zone now on the attack. And a huge stop by the goaltender at point-blank range.
The goalie had to be sharp there, James. That's a top-notch chance right in the middle of the ice.
Taken along the wall by Dubinsky. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Quick feed to Hartnell. And he comes up with a stop there. Niemi's gonna smother it to get a whistle.
Can get dangerous if nobody's in control of the puck.
We're still in the early stages of this period. The game is still scoreless. Marlowe's gained possession, and his great work inside the faceoff circle pays off again. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Huge steal in his own end. And the puck skips away after that move.
Tries that last move. Maybe he should just shoot the puck or get it deep. Got a chase now.
The Rangers have it now. San Jose's got the puck here in the open ice. They've got a 3-on-1. Shot. And he had an answer with that save. New York's in on the offensive attack now. Slides it quickly to Pavelski. New York's gained possession along the boards. Moves it around along the half wall. Sends it in front, and that doesn't connect. On the redirect, stopped with ease. Picked up along the boards by Zibanejad. Oh, they couldn't connect on the play. New York's playing it from the side. San Jose's moving it along the wing.
In the offensive zone with the puck. You know he's thinking about his next milestone that's sitting one goal away.
San Jose's got a hold of it against the wall. Quick pass to Mayers. And he takes the feed. Long lead pass up the center. The Sharks played along the boards. Here's a chance. Oh, what a stop by Biron.
I like how he was able to follow the puck. Good save in close.
Sends it out in front. And he denies that great opportunity there. Drives it to the crease. Decides to think about it. Goaltender gave him nothing as it goes off the side of the net. From in close. Stopped by the goaltender. He got a little piece of that one.
Niemi's not had many moments to breathe tonight. He's faced a heck of a lot of dangerous chances, been busy from almost the opening drop of the puck, and he's given his team a chance to win.
San Jose's got possession here in their own end. The Sharks have it now. Poked away at center by Staal. Picked up along the wall by Boyle. Dishes it to Svechnikov. They've got numbers here. To his teammate. Turned aside by Biron. Puck picked up by Girardi. Gains the zone from the right. Fires it. Comes up with the stop. I think he got a blocker on that one. Play whistle dead. Penalty coming up. Miller's two-handed chop is going to send him off to the box.
Marlowe's got that zone ability that helps him generate scoring, guys. With more ice available on the power play, let's see if he can get a good look here.
The Sharks win the draw. Here's a shot denied by the goaltender. Sends the feed in front. Can't connect on the play. Pass across to Javinski. Nice zone entry from the right side. Makes a move and the puck hops away from him. And a little body contact on that play. On a good textbook hit there. And he regains control of the puck.
Oh, he gets a blocker on it. What a reaction.
Second intermission approaching quickly here. The Rangers get a hold of the puck under man. Through the neutral zone now, picking up steam. And that goes wide. Delayed penalty looming. Whistle stops the play. Stahl's going to go off for a pair for charging here. Time is of the essence for this 5-on-3 power play. Couture's won the draw here in the offensive zone. And a solid stop on the play there. More time off the clock as they grab the puck. Puts it on net, and he hangs on just as time runs out. And there's the buzzer bringing the second period to... You don't want to go home yet, do you? Third period action still to come. Thornton's ready to take the draw here on this power play. San Jose's got possession to start the period as their power play continues. Here's a chance in front! Moves it quickly over to Miller. Can't find his man. The Rangers have it against the wall. San Jose's got the puck inside the defensive zone. The Sharks played along the wing. The Rangers will kill off a few extra seconds now. Gets the puck in deep. Scooped up along the wall by Miller. Just a few seconds remaining here with this man advantage. Can they get something going here? Stahl's now out of the box, and we are back to even strength.
You're always angry when you don't score on the power play, but 80% of the time you don't. Yet it becomes really frustrating when you let one slip away.
Chance in front! From the back of the cage with the puck. And that's broken up. And now he tries to get it across to Thornton. He grabs the puck here at the point. Denies him in close.
Sometimes you're in close, there's no room to put it anywhere. The goalie smothered it all.
A chance in front. Oh, and he comes up with a stop. From point blank range, there's another stop. They are really dialed in here tonight. And they come away with possession here at their own end. The Rangers gain control of the puck against the wall. Pinned up along the boards. Can't make the connection on the pass. The Sharks will play it in their own end. Couture's across the line now and on the attack in the offensive end. The Sharks look to start the transition game. And he hangs on to the puck. Here's a pass down low. Unable to reach that one. The Sharks will play the puck from behind the net. Up along the wing. The Rangers have it from their own end. New York's got the puck along the wall.
Oh, excellent play and goal there.
Hammers the shot. Oh, and he scores.
You can feel the tension here as nobody had scored up until this point. Everybody looking for the first goal, but really nobody wants to make the big mistake. When you get into this position, that puck's got to be off your stick in a hurry. You don't have much time to think about it.
Inching closer to the midway mark of the period, the Rangers have taken a 1-0 lead. Puck grabbed by Boyle. Knocked away with the stick by Kreider. And now he moves it quickly to Sabinejad. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Svechnikov. And that's offside, stopping the play. Colorado's up next on the calendar. Do players ever look ahead to games?
I think so. I mean, in particular, when there's one that stands out, it's an ex-Stanley Cup champion or the team you used to play against. Those ones always carry a little more pop.
taken by Vlasic. And he lowers the boom there. And that pass doesn't go. Centering in front. And he shuts down a great scoring chance there. And now it's grabbed by Vlasic.
Kind of interesting. I mean, the players are frustrated. You can see it. The fans feel this tension because the game's tight. Low scoring, even though there's been lots of chances. The players can relax the grip on the stick. You got a better chance to finish one off.
Niemi's going to cover up the puck here for a whistle.
He makes a safe play and kills the play before any other damage can be done.
Here in the back half of this period, New York's ahead 1-0. Puck scooped up by Boyle. Moves with the puck in the corner. Spectacular stop by the goaltender. How did he hang on to that? He scores!
What an effort. They keep staying at the game. They push. They're looking for the tying goal. They finally get it.
The Sharks have drawn even here in the back half of the third.
Working away at the game. You want to give yourself the best chance to win. You don't want this lingering on too long. Now they've tied it.
Thornton's won the draw inside the neutral zone. They'll go to work offensively here. Good read with the stick to break that up. Through center along the wing. Pushes it across to Thornton. Takes the puck. Oh, and just got a piece of it with the skate. New York's got a hold of the puck. The Rangers take it across the blue line. Here's a short pass to Heatley. And a good solid hit on that play. New York's got the puck along the boards. Tosses it to Stepan. Moves it to Callahan. Can't get it to go. Here's a shot. Great save from in tight.
Yeah, he's right in front of the puck too, so there's really nowhere that puck's gonna squeak through.
A critical draw here. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Marlowe swinging the puck through center ice. Wheeler's got it in the defensive end. And we are still tied as we approach the final minute of the third. Couldn't make the connection on the play. The Sharks get a hold of the puck along the boards. And now it's over to Marlowe. The Rangers get a hold of the puck in their own end. He says, let's get physical on that play. And that's poked away. Quick feed to Sabinishad. The Sharks gain possession in their own end. Carries it across the line. Here's a chance, and that's stopped. Keeps hold of the puck. San Jose's got a hold of the puck now. The Rangers move the puck in the defensive zone. Here's a chance, a 2-on-1. And that's broken up. And there's the buzzer bringing regulation time to an end. Still tied up. We've got overtime in moments. And they are ready to drop the puck here in OT. Overtime has begun. Ray, I know you love these moments.
Center into the middle. Couldn't complete the pass.
The Sharks cross the blue line and are on the attack. Shot! Oh, how did he get a piece of that? Puck picked up by Heatley. Goes right to the crease for the win. Oh, what a save to keep it tied. Steps inside the attacking zone down the left wing. Quick pass to Dubinsky. And now he angles it across to Gabarin. Grabbed along the board by Girardi. Here's a shot, and that one's turned away. And we get a whistle as the goaltender decides to hang on to this one. A big face-off here inside the offensive end. San Jose's got a hold of the puck. The Sharks will play it from the defensive zone. Sends a pass over. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away.
skates to the crease.
Nice stop by Niemi. Pokes it away to stay on the attack. San Jose's got the puck along the wall. From the left side into the middle of the neutral zone. Couldn't make that one happen. Good fight for the puck along the boards. The Sharks have it in the offensive zone. For the win! And he comes up with a huge save! Hartnell stick handling in his own zone. The Rangers move it in. Quick shot! Oh, wow! What a save with the glove! Marlowe's moving the puck through his own zone. Trying to get 2Q with it and loses possession. Good hit on the play. Pad save. He's on it tonight.
He really gets a lot of torque on that snapshot. Leans into this shot and forces the goalie to be sharp as he's moving while he shoots it.
Through the neutral zone and into the offensive end. Looking to end it. Scores! They take it in overtime. By this team out there tonight.
Oh, he's money close to the net. Puck's on his stick, puck's off his stick, and it's in the net with the accurate shot.